Welcome back to STS. In today's tutorial, we're going to work on a word problem. Here we have the sum of two consecutive odd integers is negative 80, and we need to find those integers. The first step here is to come up with two expressions to represent the first odd integer and then the second odd integer, and they have to be consecutive. So our first expression is just going to be x, and our second expression is going to be x plus 2. So for example, if the first odd integer was 3, where x is 3, the second odd consecutive odd integer would be 3 plus 2, which is 5, and we know that 3 and 5 are consecutive odd integers. So now we move to the second step of this problem, which is to take these two expressions and create an equation. And here we're taking the sum of those consecutive odd integers, and we see that the result or the total was negative 80. So let's go ahead and put that together. So we take the first consecutive odd integer plus the second consecutive odd integer, which is x plus 2, and that result is negative 80. And now we solve or simplify this equation. We have two x's, so that's 2x plus 2 is equal to negative 80. We're going to end up subtracting 2 from both sides, so we end up with 2x is equal to negative 82. And then to isolate the x, we need to divide everything by 2. So in doing so, 2 divided by 2 leaves me with just x. And then I have to take half of negative 82, which gives me a negative 41. So here we found that the first of the consecutive odd integers is negative 41. And then we substitute into our second expression. So negative 41 plus 2. And that tells us that the second odd integer is negative 39. So these two here are our answers. But then let's go ahead and check that result. And we do that check by adding them together, and the total should be negative 80. So here we have negative 41, and I'm adding that to a negative 39. So 9 plus 1 is 10, 4 plus 3 is 7, plus that 1 is 8, and we see that everything has to be negative because of these two negatives. So it did come out to be negative 80, like is shown in the given problem. All right, that sums up this tutorial by ajspeller.com. Thank you again for watching, and please don't forget to hit that subscribe button.